Yo, what's good, YouTube? Y'all know who it is, man. It's your boy, Big Grizz. And we back with another reaction on to the next album. Moneybagg Yo dropped the album called A Gangsta's Pain. I'ma react to two tracks off of it. I seen my girl, one of my favorite R&B artists right now, Cash Page, is on there on this song called Memphis Ganistan. And we're going to react to it. It's not a long song. It's like a minute and 19 seconds. So you about to see what's to this. Y'all know I'm a huge Cash Page fan. I know my girl Rachel is too. So shout out to Rachel. I'm pretty sure she's going to see this. And at the last minute, like, oh, snap, Vaughn reacted. Yes, gang, I reacted to it. So we about to get into this. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. On the road to 5K subs, man. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter, Grizzly Reacts. Without further ado, Memphis, Ganistan, man. Let's get it. Let's go.
Action News coming to you live in Memphis as we witness another double homicide. This marks a new record high compared to 2 years ago.
Damn. Damn, Cash.
Another crime-filled weekend in Memphis. These countless dead, many injured, and several suspects arrested.
I'm a nigga's gangsters. I'm a nigga's gangsters, man. Can you feel it, gangsters? Can you feel it, gangsters?
Let's go, Cash.
A suspect fled the scene, and police found a victim on the scene in critical condition. He was transported to the hospital, where he's not expected to survive.
Oh my god, bro, I feel so good to hear her voice, bro. Damn, Rach, you hear this? Shit. Shit.
I'm a nigga's gangsters. I'm a nigga's gangsters, man. Can you feel it, gangsters? Can you feel it, gangsters, man?
Wow. That's all I needed was just her voice. That's all I needed was her voice. Thank you, Bag. I needed that. I appreciate you for that, bro. Thank you for giving that to her. You know what I'm saying? I thank you. Even though she said some simple shit, it just felt good hearing Cash's voice. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. I like that shit. I don't care if y'all don't like it. I fucked with it, man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Hopefully, Cash Page, man, she goes crazy this year. Unfortunately, I think she's gonna be at Rolling Loud, but I'm not gonna be attending because your boy's going to Jamaica. I'd rather go to Jamaica than Rolling Loud. I'm just being real. So, y'all stay tuned for the next couple reactions. Big Grizz.